have you been?
Sorry, so good.
We need to talk, Jack. I feel as if I've been given everything I should ever want, but it's not working out like it should.
I'll always be around you, Sandra, but I won't be a millstone around your neck.
You're not. You're the one that's not worked this out yet.
I have. It's not just a job. Although that's what's got me thinking.
Stop thinking.
Without you, I'm nobody. I've spent years slogging away. I was afraid to think about the next 10 minutes, never mind the following day.
You're talking shite, Jack. You're fine where you are.
No, I'm not. The job you've been offered is a dream. If it was for me, you'd take it. Isn't that true?
What's that got to do with anything?
Is it true?
Okay. Say it's true.
So, up to 10 years' time, you're busy working away, and I'm starting my dead-end job. We're both wishing my life away.
Who knows what we'll be doing in 10 years' time?
That's my point. I know exactly what I'll be doing. Same thing I've always done. I want better than that. I want better than that for both of us.
You're making this either or. It doesn't have to be one thing or the other.
For me, it does. Because I love you, and while I'm with you, I can pretend that my life isn't crap. But I need to find something. I need something to do with my life. Because I don't know about you. I'm both shitless with myself. Don't try and talk around this, Sandra. I know I'm right.
So good. You said how you feel, and I can't argue with that. I'm gonna go and find Mum before this whole place falls apart.